Right now, AT&T is investigating a leak that dumped millions of customers' data onto the dark web. Some of that data leaked includes personal info, such as social security numbers. AT&T says this leak happened nearly 2 weeks ago. Tonight, more than 7 million current customers and 65 million former customers are all impacted. The company is now offering free credit monitoring service.